Take us back to when you first saw this aircraft. Did you know that it was from outer space immediately when you saw it?
Well, you kind of knew just when you first saw it that it is just nothing like you've ever seen before. It just had an eerie feel to it, like it just didn't belong here.
Joe, I think it would be a disservice to your listeners if you didn't allow me to sing a few quatrains from a song I just wrote 20 minutes ago. The sun came out on the kids of Cincinnati. My eyes went wide on the sea of blue. The kids came
let's
out.
Let's go back to the...
and we saw all the
craft
spaghetti
that you were working on, Bob. Like I said before, you had
that
this...
That they ate the night before.
Anti-gravity
me
propulsion
you.
Method going on. It just...
when
you,
I think
you
of
see how it works
that I like,
immediately,
I
you're just in awe of it. Like you're
anymore.
Standing in front of something that's just magic. It really perplexes
hair,
you
and beard,
changes
and
you on the inside.
Say,
you kind of transform. You know, or transcend, I should say, to a different person, knowing that this is out there. You know, I mean, even if people don't believe
Jeremy
me, you know,
Corbell.
I know I was there, and it's a very personable
when I look
experience
up at
to
night,
be in the presence of something
I
like
see
this
pumpkins
that
and
will
no one else sees.
Forever change you for the rest
of
your life.
Halloween and Easter too.
Is that enough?
Every holiday reminds me of how lonely you can be with me and you, my friend, today. Yeah.